There are new signs that life could have once existed on Mars. Today, NASA scientists announced that the Mars Curiosity rover has found organic matter in 3-billion-year-old mudstone on the red planet. The rover also found methane in the Martian atmosphere.
NASA's Perseverance rover has just sent some incredible footage from Mars, capturing the strange Valinor Hills like never before. Since landing in 2021, Perseverance has been exploring the red planet and sending back amazing visuals. Could there be more hidden within these ancient landscapes? Let's explore what the cameras are revealing that is making the scientists go crazy. Shocking new images from the red planet. In one of its latest groundbreaking achievements, the robot has sent back footage of a place that scientists have dubbed the Valinor Hills. This area on Mars is unlike anything we've seen before, and the footage that has been captured has not only fascinated scientists, but has also enthralled millions around the world. Before we dive deeper into the Valinor Hills discovery, it's clear that what Perseverance captured is far more astonishing than anyone could have predicted, and this won't be the last thing to leave you speechless. This footage has been described as otherworldly, capturing the stark beauty and landscapes of Mars in a way that no previous mission has done. The Valinor Hills themselves are a region that had remained unexplored until the robot ventured there, and the visuals it has sent back are considered some of the most incredible images of Mars to date. They reveal a landscape that seems both familiar and completely alien, full of steep slopes, jagged rock formations, and vast expanses of dust and sand stretching into the horizon. In this detailed exploration of Perseverance's incredible footage from Valinor Hills, we'll take a closer look at the mission itself, how this footage was captured, the science behind the hills, and why this discovery is a significant milestone in our ongoing exploration of Mars. The Perseverance rover is, without a doubt, the star of NASA's Mars 2020 mission. This high-tech machine was designed specifically to explore Mars's Jezero crater, an ancient and scientifically rich area that scientists believe was once home to a vast lake. The choice of this landing site was no accident. Jezero crater is believed to have once housed a river delta, making it a prime location for searching for signs of ancient microbial life. By landing here, NASA aimed to answer one of the most profound questions of our time. Was there ever life on Mars? Perseverance is much more than just a camera on wheels. It's essentially a fully equipped mobile science laboratory that operates millions of miles away from Earth. The rover carries a suite of highly advanced tools, including high-resolution cameras, cutting-edge spectrometers, ground-penetrating radar, and an arm capable of drilling and collecting samples of Martian rock and soil. One of the robot's most talked-about companions on this mission is a small helicopter named Ingenuity, which has played a key role in scouting areas of interest for the rover to explore. Ingenuity, designed to demonstrate powered flight in Mars's thin atmosphere, quickly became a vital asset, providing aerial perspectives that guided Perseverance's travel, especially towards the Valinor Hills. But the robot is not just about exploration. It's also part of NASA's larger plan for future human missions to Mars. The rover is tasked with collecting rock samples that will eventually be brought back to Earth in future missions, allowing scientists to study Martian material up close. Additionally, the robot is helping NASA test new technologies that will be crucial for future human exploration of the red planet, such as systems that generate oxygen from the Martian atmosphere. As we delve into the specifics of the Valinor Hills discovery, it's important to appreciate how the cutting-edge technology aboard the robot has made this moment possible. Without its high-definition cameras, sensors, and autonomous navigation system, the rover wouldn't have been able to capture and send back the stunning footage that has amazed both scientists and the general public. The discovery of the Valinor Hills is one of the most exciting moments in the Perseverance mission so far. These hills, previously unexplored and located within the Jezero crater, stand out from the surrounding Martian landscape due to their steep slopes, rugged appearance, and towering rock formations. The name Valinor Hills is particularly fitting, as it was inspired by the mystical land of Valinor from J.R.R. Tolkien's epic fantasy series, The Lord of the Rings. Valinor is described as a place of stunning beauty and wonder, and when scientists first saw the footage of these Martian hills, they couldn't help but draw a comparison. After seeing the amazing pictures from the Valinor Hills, we now look closer at the science and what these old rocks might tell us. Mars' rugged hills stun scientists. The name Valinor Hills captures the sense of awe and majesty that this region evokes. It's as if Mars itself is revealing one of its most well-kept questions, and for the first time, humanity is getting a glimpse of it. While the name may sound poetic, the science behind the discovery is very real. The Valinor Hills have become an area of great interest for scientists because they likely contain some of the oldest rock formations within the Jezero crater. These rocks could provide critical insights into the ancient history of Mars, including whether the planet once had conditions that were suitable for life. What makes the Valinor Hills even more compelling is their stark visual beauty. The footage sent back by the robot reveals a landscape that looks like it could have come straight out of a science fiction movie. Jagged rock formations rise up from the dusty plains, their sharp edges casting long shadows across the Martian surface. The hills themselves appear to be a mix of deep reds, oranges, and browns, creating a color palette that is both familiar, reminiscent of deserts on Earth, and alien, with a harshness that feels uniquely Martian. The discovery of this hidden gem on Mars isn't just exciting from a visual perspective, though. It also represents a significant scientific opportunity. The terrain in the Valinor Hills is rough and uneven, making it difficult to navigate. But the robot's autonomous driving capabilities and Ingenuity's aerial scouting have made it possible to explore this area in a way that previous rovers could not have done. The footage that Perseverance captured from the Valinor Hills is, quite simply, breathtaking. This high-definition footage shows a level of detail and clarity that has never been seen in previous Mars missions, giving us an unparalleled view of the Martian landscape. From the rocky outcrops that rise sharply from the ground to the dust swirling in the thin Martian air, the footage offers a glimpse into another world, one that is as beautiful as it is strange. One of the most striking aspects of this footage is the way light and shadow play across the Martian surface. Mars has a much thinner atmosphere than Earth, which means sunlight reaches the surface in a more direct and unfiltered way. This creates a stark contrast between light and dark, casting long shadows that give the landscape a dramatic, almost eerie appearance. The sharpness of the ridges and the jaggedness of the rocks become even more pronounced under this lighting, making the footage feel like a scene from a distant, uninhabited planet, which of course is exactly what it is. The level of detail in the footage is also extraordinary. Thanks to the robot's advanced cameras, we can see the fine textures of the rocks, the layers of sediment that have built up over billions of years, and the subtle variations in color that tell the story of Mars's geological past. The colors in the footage range from deep reds and oranges to pale yellows and browns, with patches of black and gray scattered throughout. It's a color palette that feels at once familiar and completely foreign. What makes this footage so significant is that it isn't just beautiful to look at. It's also packed with valuable scientific information. By studying the shapes and textures of the rocks, scientists can learn more about the processes that shape the Martian landscape. The footage also provides clues about the planet's climate history, with features like ancient river channels and eroded rock formations, suggesting that Mars was once much wetter than it is today. The footage of the Valinor Hills also highlights the sheer remoteness and desolation of Mars. There are no signs of life, no greenery, no water, just an endless expanse of dust and rock, and yet there is a haunting beauty to this barren landscape. A sense that Mars is a world that, while harsh and unforgiving, is also full of wonder and possibility. From a scientific standpoint, the Valinor Hills are a geological treasure trove. This region of Mars is believed to contain some of the oldest rock formations in the Jezero crater, dating back billions of years. These ancient rocks hold the key to understanding Mars's early history, particularly the period when the planet was much wetter and possibly more hospitable to life. With the robot's findings still fresh in our minds, let's explore why these rocks are so important for scientists searching for signs of life on Mars. Ancient Mars hills could hold life. One of the reasons the Valinor Hills are so important is that they are composed primarily of sedimentary rock. On Earth, sedimentary rock forms in water-rich environments such as riverbeds, lakes, and oceans, as particles accumulate and become compacted over time. This type of rock often preserves fossils of ancient life forms, and scientists hope that the same may be true on Mars. If there were ever microbes or other forms of life on Mars, their remains could be locked in these rocks, waiting to be discovered. Perseverance's mission includes a detailed study of these rocks, and the rover is equipped with instruments capable of analyzing their composition at the molecular level. The goal is to search for biosignatures, chemical or physical signs of life, within the rocks. This could include organic molecules, which are the building blocks of life, or specific patterns in the rocks that are characteristic of biological processes. In addition to the search for life, the Valinor Hills could provide valuable information about Mars' climate history. By studying the layers of rock, scientists can learn more about how the planet's environment has changed over time. For example, the presence of certain minerals can indicate that water once flowed on through the area, while other minerals may provide clues about volcanic activity or the presence of ice. The more we learn about the Valinor Hills, the better we can understand Mars as a whole. The footage of the Valinor Hills represents more than just a stunning visual accomplishment. It also signals a new era of robotic exploration on Mars. For decades, Mars missions were limited by technology, with early rovers like Sojourner and Spirit covering only small distances and capturing relatively low-resolution images. But with the robot, NASA has entered a new phase of exploration, one that combines advanced technology with a renewed focus on scientific discovery. Perseverance is equipped with some of the most sophisticated technology ever sent to Mars. Its cameras capture images in high definition, its sensors can analyze the chemical makeup of rocks and soil, and its autonomous navigation system allows it to traverse rough terrain that would have been impossible for earlier rovers. This has enabled the robot to explore regions like the Valinor Hills in unprecedented detail, sending back data that is helping scientists unlock the questions of Mars. What's more, the robot's companion, the Ingenuity helicopter, has added a new dimension to Mars exploration. Ingenuity has been able to fly over the Valinor Hills and other areas, providing aerial reconnaissance that has guided the robot's movements and helped identify points of interest. This aerial perspective has given scientists a new way to study Mars, allowing them to see the planet from angles that were previously impossible. This new era of exploration isn't just about what the robot is doing on Mars. It's also about what comes next. NASA's Mars sample return mission, planned for the late 2020s, will collect the rock samples that the robot is gathering and bring them back to Earth for analysis. This will be the first time that Martian material is brought back to Earth, and it will allow scientists to study the planet in even greater detail. The footage of the Valinor Hills isn't just a snapshot of Mars in the present, it's also a window into the planet's past and future. The ancient rocks in the hills tell the story of a time when Mars was very different from the cold, dry desert it is today. Billions of years ago, the planet had liquid water on its surface, and the conditions may have been right for life to exist. By studying these rocks, scientists hope to piece together the history of Mars' climate and learn more about how the planet evolved into the barren world we see today. At the same time, this footage is also helping us prepare for the future. NASA has ambitious plans to send humans to Mars in the coming decades, and the data collected by the robot will be critical for making those missions a reality. The footage of the Valinor Hills, for example, could help scientists identify potential landing sites for future missions or areas where valuable resources, like water, could be found. Now that we've seen the importance of the Valinor Hills, let's look at how this discovery changes Mars exploration and what might come next. Mars footage changes everything. Moreover, the footage provides a glimpse into what astronauts might experience when they eventually set foot on Mars. The rugged terrain, the towering rock formations, and the vast empty plains of the Valinor Hills are just a taste of what awaits future explorers. The footage brings Mars to life in a way that no textbook or computer simulation ever could, and it's inspiring a new generation of scientists, engineers, and space enthusiasts who are eager to explore the Red Planet. One of the most significant aspects of the robot's mission, and particularly the footage it has captured of the Valinor Hills, is how it has inspired curiosity and engagement with space exploration. In the past, space missions were often seen as distant, technical endeavors that were only accessible to scientists and engineers. But today, thanks to advancements in technology and the power of social media, space exploration is something that everyone can experience. NASA has made a concerted effort to share the robot's travel with the public, regularly releasing images, videos, and updates from the rover. This has allowed millions of people around the world to follow along as the robot explores Mars, and the footage of the Valinor Hills has been one of the most captivating moments in the mission so far. For many people, seeing this footage for the first time is a reminder of just how incredible space exploration can be. The beauty of the Martian landscape, combined with a sense of discovery, has sparked the imaginations of people of all ages. Whether it's students dreaming of becoming astronauts, artists creating works inspired by Mars, or scientists hoping to unlock the planet's secrets, the robot's footage has touched lives in ways that go far beyond the boundaries of science. The footage of the Valinor Hills is also a powerful reminder of the importance of curiosity. Mars is a world that we are only just beginning to understand, and every new image or video sent back by the robot adds another piece to the problem. By sharing this footage with the public, NASA is encouraging people to ask questions, explore the unknown, and never stop seeking out new knowledge. As incredible as the footage of the Valinor Hills is, it's important to remember that this is just the beginning of the robot's travel. The rover still has much more of Mars to explore, and each new discovery brings us closer to understanding the planet's history and its potential for future exploration. In the coming months and years, Perseverance will continue to explore the Jezero crater and beyond, collecting more samples and sending back more footage. The rover's mission is scheduled to last for at least 2 Earth years, but as we've seen with previous Mars rovers, it's possible that Perseverance could continue to operate for much longer. Looking even further ahead, the data collected by Perseverance will play a crucial role in future Mars missions, including the planned human missions to the Red Planet. The rock samples that Perseverance collects will be analyzed by scientists here on Earth, providing invaluable information about Mars' geology, climate, and potential for life. This information will help us prepare for the challenges of sending humans to Mars, from identifying safe landing sites to understanding the resources available on the planet. But perhaps most exciting of all is the sense of possibility that Perseverance's mission represents. The footage of the Valinor Hills, along with all the other discoveries that the rover has made, reminds us that Mars is a world full of potential. Whether it's the search for ancient life, the exploration of new landscapes, or the preparation for human missions, there's still so much to learn about the Red Planet. In conclusion, the footage of the Valinor Hills, captured by NASA's Perseverance rover, is a remarkable achievement in the history of Mars exploration. It's not just about the beauty of the landscape, though the stunning visuals of jagged rocks and steep slopes are certainly awe-inspiring, but also about the scientific and exploratory significance of the discovery. The Valinor Hills represent a key region for understanding Mars' past, present, and future. The rocks in these hills hold the potential to unlock answers to some of the biggest questions about Mars, including whether the planet ever supported life and how its climate has changed over billions of years. For scientists, this footage is more than just a pretty picture. It's a treasure trove of data that could lead to groundbreaking discoveries. Is NASA revealing everything about what Perseverance found on Mars? Or could there be something they're keeping from us? Tell us what you think, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more.